वेलकम बैक. सो ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट वी विल सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस. सो इन ट्राइंगल्स ए बी सी एंड पी क्यू आर, ए बी इज 3.5 सेंटीमीटर, बी सी इज 7.1 सेंटीमीटर, ए सी इज 5 सेंटीमीटर, पी क्यू इज 7.1 सेंटीमीटर, क्यू आर इज 5 सेंटीमीटर एंड पी आर इज 3.5 सेंटीमीटर. एग्जामिन वेदर द टू ट्राइंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रुएंट और नॉट. सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू फर्स्ट, वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द ट्राइंगल फर्स्ट. The first way you can just superimpose them. So AB 3.5 centimeter. So for AB, which is the corresponding line segment, that is PR. For BC it is PQ and for AC it is RQ. So what we can say? AB is equal to PR, BC is equal to PQ and AC is equal to QR. All the three sides measurements are equal. So what we can say? AB corresponds to PR. BC corresponds to PQ and AC corresponds to QR. So what we, for other components, what we can say? Point A, that A corresponds to R, B corresponds to P and C corresponds to Q. So what we can say? Triangle ABC is congruent to triangle RPQ. In place A corresponds to R, then B corresponds to P and C corresponds to Q. So this way we can name the triangle for the congruence. So the order of the letters in the names of congruent triangles displays the corresponding relationships. You cannot write over here that P, Q, R, that we have a habit to write like that. So it means that A corresponds to P, which is wrong. So you have to just observe the diagram and according to that you have to write the correspondence between two vertices. So thus when you write triangle ABC corresponds to triangle RPQ, you would know that A lies on R, B on P, C on Q. When you superimpose these two triangles, then AB along RP, BC along PQ and AC along RQ. After that, we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle RPQ on the basis of side criteria. So this is all about your example 2. See one more example, that is example 3. In figure 7.13, AD is equal to CD. This is your AD is equal to CD and AB is equal to BC. State the three pairs of equal parts in triangle ABD and triangle CBD. Is both the triangles are corresponds to congruent to each other? Does BD bisect angle ABC? Give reasons. So first of all, what is given for here? AD is equal to DC, first side in triangle, both the triangle. AB is equal to BC, second side, and BD is common in both. So all the three sides are equal. So what we can say? Triangle ABD is congruent to triangle CBD by side congruence rule. Angle ABD is equal to angle CBD, corresponding parts of congruent triangles. If all the sides are congruent to each other, then all the angles are also congruent to each other. That's why angle ABD is equal to angle CBD. So what we can say? BD bisects angle ABC. The whole angle ABC is bisect by the line segment BD. So this is all about your example 3.